two. Yeah. Yeah, what up, what up? Hey, yo, watch out for them dogs, man. Them people that say being a Jew make you righteous. If that was true, I'm the best there ever was. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Check it out. Yeah. Hello, how you doing? My name is Saul. When it comes to being Jewish, I'm the greatest of all. I'm cognizant I'm the best, with confidence in the flesh. I'm conquering every test, it's obvious you are less. The logic that I suggest, why I'm on top of the rest. My finesse and competence, accomplishments that impress. Every day, let me say, please don't be led astray. If you doubt me, your vision is blurry like pepper spray. If you searched every single religious sect today, I guarantee you'll never find a better resume. Because I am better than you, right? I'm number one, son, in the top of the Jews. Welcome to the Hall of Fame, and I got to say, it's really just my name. I am better than you. I'm better than the headline story. Have you heard that news? And if anybody ever had a reason to boast, it's me. Cause I'm the man you wanna be. Let me continue. I'm major man, biblical, the remnant. I'm literally Abraham's physical descendant. The nation of Israel, my people got the covenant. Yahweh himself was the leader of our government. Those who oppose this, obnoxious, Gomorrah. Cause we got Moses, the prophets, the Torah. Copy it correctly or I'ma fight scribes. I got the right vibe cause I'm from the right tribe. Legitimate benefits, I'm believing this sentiment. That being from Benjamin, yo, is sweeter than cinnamon. And certain guys clown me cause I wasn't born with perfect eyes. But I'm first advised, the eighth day circumcised. Who needs perfect vision when you're the circumcision? No one on earth more driven when it comes to works religion. I ball the hardest, yo, call an artist to draw the largest portrait of Saul of Tarsus.
I am better than you. I'm number one, son, in the top of the Jews. Welcome to the Hall of Fame, and I got to say,
y'all,
it's really just my name. I am better than you. I'm the headline story, have you heard the news? If anybody ever had a reason to boast, it's me, y'all. Cause I'm the man you wanna be.
This topic's essential, it's not confidential. I ain't got potential, this guy's got credentials. And I can't be recused, cause Yahweh, he frees Jews. And he knew that he choose the Hebrew of Hebrews. A cursory glance shows I keep the law perfectly. Never did a burglary, never committed perjury. Taught by Gamaliel, theological surgery. A PhD from Pharisee University. I remember one time, a woman tried to diss these. I said, miss, please, I'm holier than Swiss cheese. As for that sect that claims Jesus is risen, I grabbed the men and women and dragged them off into prison. Devout and so I obey you, swallowing what I say. With Yahweh's power I will slay followers of the way. Cause they're in a certain stupor, they have a cursed future. Soon as I heard the rumor I became a persecutor. And that's because I'm zealous, fellas, what you got to tell us? I punish the rebellious, yes, I'm marvelous. My faithful direction displays my election. You raise an objection, man, you only jealous. Cause
I am better than you. I'm number one, son, in the time of
number one.
Welcome to the Hall of Fame. Welcome. And I got to say,
yeah,
it's really just my name. I am better than you. I'm the headline story. Have you heard the news? And if anybody ever had a reason to boast, it's me.
It's me.
Cause I'm the man you wanna be.
Religion, I just knew I was more dope than other guys. But little did I know that I was close to my demise. Trying to climb the works rope up to the skies to grab hold of the prize until Damascus, Jesus opened up my eyes. My boasting wasn't wise, untold the damages. So many advantages, yet my soul was in bandages. Cause spiritually, my assets were liabilities. Cause I couldn't really see, my pride was killing me. But now I understand my hope is found in the cross. And whatever gain I had, now I count it as loss. By the law's measure, I thought I was the bar setter. But we're all debtors, knowing Christ is far better. He came from insane heights with his name and lights, from fame and acclaim to laying down his main rights, to be slain and sliced for my profane vice. So now I lose everything if it means I gain Christ. Imagine being sluggish, trying to carry heavy luggage that will only get you punished. That's why I call it rubbish. I'd rather have a righteousness that ain't my own. It's the kind you obtain and own through faith alone. No one compares to my lovely King. Yo, who cares about other things? I want to share in his sufferings and his resurrection power, overthrowing sin. Till my final hour, I will never boast again.